accent there. Our scripture reading this morning is taken from Matthew 26, verses 31 to 33. Matthew 26, 31 to 33. Then said Jesus unto them, All ye shall be offended because of me this night, for it is written, I will smite the shepherd, and the sheep of the flock shall be scattered abroad. But after I have risen again, I will go before you in Galilee. Peter answered and said unto him, Though all men shall be offended because of thee, yet will I never be offended. May the Lord add his blessing to the reading of his holy word. Amen.